School administrators want to reassure parents tonight everyone is safe. This after the school became aware of recent social media threats toward Memorial High School. District officials say they have safety protocols already in place that includes locked doors, video cameras, and a school police presence on campus. Administrators are not telling us what kind of threats they were receiving. They simply said everyone is safe, including staff and students. Parents have also been made aware. New tonight.